nightmare. It's my first night here, and this girl right here, who knows what she knows. So I'm going through a phone, if she go to the bathroom and her purse right there, I don't trust these hoes at all. But that's just a result of me paying attention to all these women that think like men with the same intentions. I talk to strippers and models that try to gain attention, even a couple porn stars that I'm ashamed to mention. But Weezy and Stun are my only role models, Half and Jordan my only role models. That's why I walk around with all this gold on, and every time I run into these niggas they want no problems. Bottom sixes and chains and some bracelets and rings, all of the little accents that make me a king. I never hear the disses they try and point out to me, but it's whatever if somebody won't make it a thing. I'm more concerned with niggas thinking about Christmas in August, do anything to buy gifts for their daughters, get some shake a brick in the press, and chef it like Mrs. Fields, they making the cookie stretch. I know it so well, I know the hustle so well. It's not like I'm working overnight, it's right by the motel. Drug money, outfit, record clean. Spend it all on me and my fucking team. Matching Rollies for real, matching Rovers for real. Places they say they been, we actually gone for real. I'm really killing shit, fuck all the jiggy rapping. I'm going trigger happy just to see my niggas happy. Mixtape legend, underground kings, looking for the right way to do the wrong things. With my new bitch that's living in Palm Springs, young ass nigga, lifelong dreams. They take the grace from the past and compare us. I wonder if they'd ever survive in this era, in a time where it's recreational. Pull all your skeletons out the closet like Halloween decorations. I know of all the things that I hear they be poking fun at. Never the flow though, they know I run that. Fuck you all, I claim that. Whenever I change rap forever, the gang back together, yeah. Why am I remain that forever in the same place my brother Wayne at forever? I'm a descendant of either Marley or Hendrix. I haven't figured it out, cause my story is far from finished. I'm hearing all of the jokes, I know that they trying to push me. I know that showing emotion don't ever mean I'm a pussy. Know that I don't make music for niggas who don't get pussy. So those are the ones I count on to diss me or overlook me. Lord knows, I'm heavy, I got my weight up. Rovers and Booster Raid up, it's time that somebody paid up. A lot of niggas came up off of a style that I made up. But if all I hear is me, then who should I be afraid of? Bought a white ghost, now shit is getting spooky. Very, very scary, like shit you see in the movies. In this bitch, y'all drinks on a house like Snoopy. That's why all the real soldiers salute me. Trail nigga, for real.
You know I love this. YOLO, you only live once. I'm going so hard, my nigga. I swear, homie. Every day is another opportunity to reach that goal. I fell in love with the pen, started fucking the ink. The hustle's the art, I painted what I would think. Still allergic to broke, prescription straight to the paper. Destined for greatness, but got a place in Jamaica. Villa on the water with the wonderful views. Only fat nigga in a sauna with Jews. When they got a yacht, I'm talking Carnival Cruise. And these niggas talking like hoes, they mad they not in my shoes. It's the red bottom boss, came to buy the bar. Every bye week, shit, I'm bound to buy a car. Murder say these bins of that bubble double R. Headlights flicking, looking like a falling star. Every day them hammers bang, whipping yay like anime. I run the game, but the ladies think I'm running game.